I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth. Michelle wasn't. But somebody gave us a chance.
With Lolo, I had learned how to eat small green chili peppers raw with dinner, plenty of rice. And away from the dinner table, I was introduced to dog meat.
I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth.
Dog meat.
I wasn't born with a silver spoon in my mouth.
Dog meat.
But somebody gave us a chance.
Dog meat.
In my mouth.